think you're profound and you think that matters, consider for just a minute the line Jeremiah was a bullfrog. And the fact that everybody in the world has heard it. And John Prine could write a song, but Hoyt Axton was a genius. Jeremiah was a bullfrog. Was he playing with his kid, you know? The staff writer in Nashville, his quota probably wasn't quite full. What's the frog's name, son? Jeremiah.
Bones stretching
calling, put away the toys.